So if you have a running website through Wix, it'll be wix.com or like, you know, not wix.com, but your actual domain. So www.bobsicecreamparlor.com or whatever. The first few days or few weeks you have your site running, Google may not actually crawl and find the site. So it'll take a long time for you to get listed on Google. So a way to speed this up is to head over to Google and type in submit site to Google. That simple. Get your content on Google. It's the Search Console. So you're going to be looking for Search Console and then just click on Search Console. You're going to need to log in with your Google account. I'm going to try to do this if I can remember one of my 5 million passwords. Changed 3 months ago, of course. Oh, let's try this one. We're going to give it one more shot. I heard the 98th time is a charm. Okay, there we go. We've logged in. So what you're going to do is you're going to copy and paste your website into here. Generally, it's going to have the HTTP. www.mysite.com, and then you're going to go, I'm not a robot, and then you're going to hit submit request. I'm not going to submit this because that's not my site, but you go ahead and do that, and Google will list your site faster, you'll be able to rank faster and beat your competition faster. So that's a great tip you should use. Add yourself to the Google Search Console.